The anti-drug signs went up on Sunday night. Some say crack pickup point, while others read give way to drug dealers. Locals say the area has become a magnet for users and sellers alike.
Drug addicts, homelessness. I mean, you name it, we've got it here.
I absolutely love the signs. I like the idea that you know, this is a kind of protest art about some of the drug users who appear day in and day out around here.
Most of the satirical signs have already been taken down by the council.
For the council to act so efficiently on something which seemed to us like a bit of fun, when they take no action at all, as far as we can see, against drug dealing and drug use on the estates around here, was deeply insulting, as I say, to the community.
There is a current police operation called Continuum in the borough of Tower Hamlets. Earlier this year, I was out with officers on a dawn raid.
This morning's raid comes following a tip-off from...
The police say local officers are fully engaged with partners and have a rolling programme of enforcement activities to target drug dealers. But the council admit more officers are needed.
We're looking to bring in 39 new police officers, and that's needed because in the area, in Tower Hamlets, over the last few years, we've had a cut of 200 police officers, and that's now having a real impact on these neighbourhoods.
The Home Office told us they know the nature of crime is changing and are now increasing their funding to the Met by £110 million this year compared to last. But that's little consolation for the people living here. Greg McKenzie, BBC London News.